Greetings and welcome to the latest edition of the Fortuna newsletter. Well, we've had more winning success recently with our iron horse Eaton's Gold, an 8-year-old gelding racing in Singapore, won for the 8th time on the 15th of January. This horse is an absolute marvel. He's in his 6th season of racing. He's won over $450,000 for his great group of owners, and he skipped away over 1,100 metres in the straight to beat a good class 4 field as he liked. Most of the horses were less than half his age. So well done to Eaton for his 8th win, and congratulations to the very loyal band of syndicate members that are part of his syndicate. Further exciting news this week, because on Sunday the 29th, our 2-year-old filly Melody Bell is one of the 14 runners in the $1 million Karak A Million race at Ellerslie. At last year's yearling sales, probably 1,200 or 1,300 yearlings went through the sales. Maybe 700 or 800 of those paid up for the Karak A Million event in April. And now we're down to the final 14, and Melody Bell is one of those. She's drawn 3, Opie Bossen to ride. She's had a perfect preparation leading into this race. It's a wide open field. She's got a good runner's chance from the good draw and the good jockey aboard. So I'm sure you'll join with me in wishing all of the connections of Melody Bell the very best of luck in that Karak A Million event.